Mess. These photos are from along Broadway in downtown Fargo over the weekend. You may have seen them. They're circulating around on social media. You can see potted plants are knocked over, trash bins too, with much of the garbage spread out along the sidewalks. We've reached out to police for more information on what happened and if they're looking for the person or persons responsible. We'll let you know what we find out.